here comes the bad guy. And his opponent from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 287 pounds, the bad guy, Razor Ramon. Responsible for some of the success that Monday Night Raw enjoys to this day. One of the originals since Raw's early inception. The bad guy is oozing with machismo.
Yeah, one of the great moments in the history of Monday Night Raw is played over and over again. Tonight, that ain't no name. The 1-2-3 Kid defeated Razor Ramon. And